The best shot from the opening round of the Hyundai Tournament of Champions came from Jonathan Byrd. Second shot, par 4, 10th hole. Just inside 120 yards, pitching wedge. I do believe it was the right club. That's an eagle, too, for Jay Byrd, who shot 66. He's the co-leader.